So children, today's drawing is for my Nanna Munna kindergarten children's, my Chuni Muni, which have just learned to write alphabet A in school. Just learned. That means 3 to 5 years of age. So what we will ask the children is to just write A here and there in their books. I write 2A. Remember not to give them a very big book for coloring. Give them a small book so that they can color well. Now they have written 2 A's on a blank sheet. Standing line is what is taught in school. So from the dots we will make some standing lines. Okay. Hum neeche ka nahi banayenge. We will not make the land part now. We will not close this right now. We will make the land like that. And from here we will start. It's a zigzag movement. Ek idhar se rocket gaya, ek idhar se rocket gaya. This is one mountain, one house. This is the second mountain, second house. Now we just make a small door. We make a door, we make the windows. Very simply, standing lines, sleeping lines. Windows and doors are something which children learn very fast. And the first drawing which the children learn is that of a sun. Now what are we going to do in this sun is make the eyes of the sun, the nose and the smile. We will not make the rays. Remember, we will not make the rays because we want our drawing to look beautiful. After this, we'll just invert it and make few standing lines. This is one standing line. Then the second standing line goes here. It's a doubly lines. The third standing line goes here, the fourth here. You keep on making at a particular distance, no issues, so that there is a little less place for children to color. Our drawing is over, children. Now quickly we'll start with the coloring. We'll take the favorite color of children, which is red, okay, and we will color the chhatto, that is the घर का ऊपर का छपड़ा, घर के ऊपर का छपड़ा, और द रूफ ऑफ द हाउस वील कलर इट रेड. वील डू नो शेडिंग्स बिकॉज 3 to 5 years ओल्ड चिल्ड्रन विल फाइंड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ डिफिकल्टी व्हेन दे शेड. सी, आई हैव नॉट यूज्ड अ स्केच पेन टू डू द बॉर्डर. द बॉर्डरिंग विल बी डन लेटर ऑन एंड यू विल सी द मैजिक ऑफ द बॉर्डरिंग व्हेन इट इज डन. So we have finished this. We'll quickly take the yellow color and we will color the sun. Okay, the sun is done. Now we'll take the brown color, the buff color, or the gande wale brown ka chota wala shade, or any light brown color to color the mud. You can even use popatia green, that is the light green, if you want the grasses to be there. Let me use the green. Green will look super duper hit. This is the popatia green. I call it the popatia green because it is the parrot color. Okay, we quickly color this. We quickly color this, color this, color this, color this. Come on. Now this is done. Now we'll take the other part. Remember, we are doing no shadings. 3 to 5 years old kids, I don't think so shading is required, but we can always, there are some exceptions who do it very well. Ek guli 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 kiya aur ye ho gaya. Now what color you want the house to be? I have used this red, so I can make it light orange. It will look beautiful. I'm taking light orange. It's a skin color. And I color my house slowly. I don't color the windows, I don't color the doors, and I slowly color the house. House is the most favorite drawing of every chunimunus. Chunimunu ko pehle bolenge kuch drawing karke batao, to the first thing what they will draw is either the sun or the house. So we have made it a little more easy by just writing alphabet A and 2 standing lines. Now we use the fluorescent yellow color to make the windows and the door color. This is fluorescent yellow. अंदर से रोशनी आ रही है, देर इज लाइट इन साइड द हाउस. नाउ वी यूज टू ब्लूज, वी यूज वन लाइट ब्लू एंड वी यूज वन डार्क ब्लू. डार्क ब्लू स्ट्राइप्स, दिस इज जस्ट टू एनहांस. फर्स्ट वी डू द डार्क ब्लू स्ट्राइप्स बिकॉज इफ यू गिव द एंटायर एरिया फॉर द चिल्ड्रन टू कलर, बोलेंगे बाप रे हाउ टीडियस इट इज. बट इसमें दे कैन डू लिटिल बिट ऑफ कलरिंग, देन दे कैन कीप ऑन जंपिंग 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 बैक एंड दे फिनिश इट ऑफ. सी आई हैव डन ऑल द स्टैंडिंग लाइन्स ब्लू. दिस इज अ डार्क ब्रिलियंट ब्लू विच आई हैव यूज्ड. यू कैन यूज एनी डार्क कलर ऑफ योर चॉइस, देर इज नो कंपल्शन. सी we are not shading, see we are not shading, but still we use two colors of blue in the sky. This will make your sky look beautiful and the entire page will also be colored. See, we have already done the dark blue sides. See, there is no gaps. This gap is small, this is big, this is small, small, big. I have not used a ruler to do it. It can be anyhow. A drawing is what is made by you. Whatever is made by you is the best drawing of the world. Remember children, जो हमने बना दिया which must है, which सबसे best है. Okay, my kindergarten students who have learned to write A, just learned, so you can show them with that A what wonders you can do. See, I'm coloring this middle part light blue. I have given a shading in the sky. This is not the shading, but still it looks prettier because we have used two variation of colors. And in fact, if you give the whole background to the children get nervous and their hands start aching. This is a fun drawing because we have divided it into few parts. Very fast you can do the entire thing. And now the magic color. The magic color can be done by parents if they wish, because black is a color which is a little this, only for small children. If the children want to try it themselves, nothing like it. The bordering part can be done by the parents just to enhance the drawing and encourage your child that yes, they have done a nice drawing. So look, with letter A we have made a landscape for 3 to 5 years of age children. Now I use my black color, that is the most darawna color, and I make the borders. See, border is the makeup of the painting. We have worn a nice dress, we are all ready for the party, but the makeup is still left. So this is the makeup. Okay, I'll go to the hearts later on. Let us complete the sky first. Simply done. No chinga minga, no tinga minga. 3 to 5 years of age children can easily make this drawing, provided you don't give such a big drawing book. Give a small drawing book to them so that they enjoy and they finish their drawings. They let them get the feeling of completion. Now you write your alphabet A. See, I'm writing the alphabet A. I'm writing it with black because I wanted a black border. Now you write to the house ka bahar ka border. Okay, and this can again be done with a pencil because it's tiny work, so we will darken it with a pencil. If I use such a mota color, everything will start coming out. You can even make a plus sign in the window to show the depth. Okay, now it's just, you can just smudge this color down to show the shadow effect. If you wish, it is not necessary for the kindergarten students. See, you can just smudge it off to show the shadow area. Okay, so this lovely drawing for some kindergarten students is ready.